construction, including the replacement of its Victorian wingspan bridges and refurbishment of the landing stage. The mooring bars will be upgraded and new powered gangways will be installed. It will also be the home of Eureka, Science and Discovery, a new visitor attraction aimed at young people and families and expected to open during 2022.
As we pass in Seacombe, look out for the large bell at the landing stage, used before radar as the only guide for the ferry in the fog. In fact, radar was installed in 1947 and was the first in the world to guide ferries.
The ferry service and